Hello, I'm Rico Abreu. I'm from St. Helena, California. I'm a little person and I'm a professional race car driver. We don't have anything to race for if these fans don't show up in the stands. So it's cool to have that, and it's cool to walk through a pit area and be recognized. And obviously my unique stature has a little bit to do with it, just because it's easy to pick me out of a crowd, and it's a special situation that I've been introduced to, and I'm just thankful to have all of this, because a lot of people don't get these situations, so it's something you really have to take advantage of.
First coming up into the race, one car series wins. Abreu back on the binders, back to the inside. What a show by these two young men here at Eldora Speedway. Rico Abreu wins his first race at the Eldora Speedway.
Definitely close to Dom now. Fires it off to the inside. Battle for the lead. Big slider for the 97. Clears it. Rico Abreu to the top spot. He'll get his first Belleville Midget Nationals win. Rico Abreu, your winner of the 2014 Belleville Midget Nationals.
Get up on your feet and get ready to make some noise and greet this young man from St. Helena, California with his first World of Outlaws win. It's Rico Abreu.
Here he comes, slider for the lead and the win. He tagged the Cookman drag race